Why haven't they evacuated?
The extraction team is still en route. Their initial landing site was overrun, and I can't get anyone from Delta X-ray on the radio.
Well, keep trying. Here are the new destination coordinates. 2 more minutes and they're on their own. We evac as soon as the plane's loaded. Keep everything hot. Who knows, we might be back someday. 2 minutes. Move it, people, come on.
She ain't from around here.
Well, no, she's not. She's from somewhere interesting.
Gentlemen, time for the master to go to work.
Idiot. That was quick.
She's crazy.
She's crazy. Why, because she wouldn't leave with you? Hell, half our high school must be insane.
She won't even talk to you unless you can explain that weird tattoo.
Okay, Abby. Looked at your charts.
Any good news, Doctor?
Maybe. So you say you've been feeling sick the past week or so?
Yeah, sort of nauseated.
Does it tend to come on stronger in the morning? Like a, morning sickness?
I'm sorry.
Sorry. Not you, Andy.
They want you alive.
We all have a choice in this, Andy.
They'll kill my family, Jada! Just play along, give them the case. Everything's gonna be fine. Okay, I got her!